up, everybody? They call me Road Boy. Now, let me share a brief and a small story for you guys, okay? I used to be a young boy who never had this experience of, having parents coming to pick you in school or taking you to school. You know, those kind of things that if you woke up in the morning as early as 6, you dress up everything by 6:30, it would take you like 1 hour, 20 minutes to get to my school. I never had that experience of waiting for a driver to come and pick me in school, you know, that kind of lifestyle whereby even your parents will prepare breakfast for you or lunch for you to take in school. It was all about survivors, okay? But today, I want to tell you guys something. Maybe my parents took it that way for me because they never had, but I promised myself when I was young, if I ever made money, my children are not going to go through that. I'll provide everything for my kids, transportation, security, whatever, okay? So let me tell you, so whatever you're going through in life today, make sure you keep your head up because whatever you're experiencing, it will give you that power, that strength, not to allow your kids to go through that. Rude Boy says so. Bless her.